So friends, it's Arun here, your host and dost, once again with a message which I would like to share with all of you, and I would like all of you to share this message in turn with all the people who are your near and dear ones, your friends, families, neighbors, and anyone and everyone. And that's because, friends, everyone on this planet Earth has got the basic right and basic access to the best of, fittest of life and this world. So friends, recently I was in Amchi, Mumbai, and I did something which I would like all of you to practice whenever you get time, and that is to burn calories to light a beautiful lamp. Yes, and I did that. I burnt almost 100 calories or more than that to light a beautiful, beautiful candle. And on the way, friends, I chose a path which was tougher, but always remember, when you choose the right path, and the path which is tougher, the view from the top becomes even more beautiful and amazing. Friends, always choose a staircase over elevators and escalators. Yes. Friends, choosing staircases over escalators is a metaphor. It's an example. But the message has to be grabbed. And the message here is that do something which is going to do good to you and not something which comes easy to you, because nothing worthwhile ever achieved in this world has been achieved by any person while choosing a path which has been simple, easy, and then something which is a cakewalk.
So today is 7th of February, aaj Friday hai. And we are in Mumbai, we are climbing up the stairs to 21st floor, which is the rooftop of this society in which our guest house is located. And thanks to my senior colleague G.V. Kulkarni for inspiring me to take the staircases. For the stop, we are going to talk about while I was in Bangalore. Always in life, we'll find two options. One is to take the escalators, and second is to take the staircases. 97% of people will take the easier path, that is that of escalators. Only 3% people take the path which is more difficult, which is more challenging, but which is good.
Friend, just to inform you, Dr. Wayne Dyer, who has been one of the best speakers and authors, had never missed his daily exercise regimen schedule for full 22 years, even if this meant for him to climb up the staircases in a hotel in the dark hours of night or morning, and coming down and again climbing up again and again till he achieved his daily walking schedule of 8 miles per day.
And that is the path of a staircase. So wherever in life you come across two options, one is that of escalators and second is that of staircases, take the more difficult path and be counted in the top 3% people. See you at the rooftop. The view is going to be beautiful. 11th floor and 9 more stories to climb. It reminds me of one of the instances when I had gone to a gym once, and there used to be a very rich person who also used to come to the same gym. Let me show you the area in front of the lift. This is a beautiful place for a change. And this person used to have at least 2 to 3 servants coming along with him. Somebody used to hold his towel. Somebody used to drive his car, BMW. But when it used to come to the treadmill, the person has to climb and run himself. So, जिंदगी की सीढ़ियों में चलना आप ही को पड़ेगा. पसीना आपके को बहाना होगा. That's one thing very clearly, better understood by all of us. Do it yourself, climb yourself, and sweat it out. That's the only mool mantra for success, happiness, greatness, and life. Thank you. And we are getting close to the top floor, which is 21st. As you reach the top, you feel the colors appearing. You can feel the flowers and beautiful chandeliers, some nice paintings, which are not there on first, second, third, or fourth floor, for example. Now we are getting onto 21st floor, which is, see yourself. Kids play area. Beautiful. Footage. You feel the breeze. This is the beautiful sight we came to walk for 20 floors. And this is a light, which is a statutory requirement. It's very close to the airport. And you can see a plane flying, right? You can see that plane flying. Life is like this plane. You have to keep on taking off every day on a new journey. One landing should not make you complacent. Each landing will lead to, or each landing of the plane is an indication of a new takeoff, which is going to happen every single day, right? So keep working, keep running, keep exercising. And once in a while, keep looking downstairs. It's got a beautiful sight here. Can you see here? Can you see here?